People in Reading's Caribbean communities have set up a GoFundMe page to raise money for people affected by the volcanic eruptions on the island of St Vincent. The United Nations is warning the humanitarian crisis is expected to last for months. Around 20,000 people have been forced from their homes.